Speed is absolutely essential during a pandemic. We have to respond as quickly as possible to have a vaccine ready to try to control the spread if possible. Because if we'd waited to see if this outbreak was going to spread, by the time we knew that we needed a vaccine, it would have been late to start developing a vaccine. So we needed to get a quick start, but we had to be ready to show that we had a vaccine in development that was suitable for funding, and that meant having some data to show the Vaccines Task Force. And we then partnered with AstraZeneca, who became the distributors of the vaccine, and they did a wonderful job in setting up manufacturing facilities around the world. And they were absolutely crucial to the ability to distribute the vaccine and get it into use. But again, if we hadn't started early, we wouldn't have had data to present to AstraZeneca, and so then they wouldn't have been interested in partnering with us. So I think it was the fast start that was key to everything.